no way it ends here. The CEO and I have some unfinished business. This thing has a gravity reversal system to separate out precious metals. I can use that to get the shock back up there. Excellent. Oh, not excellent. I'm gonna have to reroute more power and overload it to get the upward boost I need. There must be some reserve power banks around here somewhere. I can climb the debris to get higher.
Danger. Engaging final disposal stage.
Okay, that's a start, but it's gonna take more power to make it affect non-metal objects like me. I could web-zip on the debris to get higher. I didn't think I'd survive.
Engaging final disposal stage.
That's just a taste of what I can do. You're done. I gotta get down to the first floor to trigger another disposal cycle. All right, now to trigger a disposal cycle that'll reverse. I could web zip on the debris to get higher.
Danger. Engaging final disposal stage. Thank you.
should do it. Now to activate a cycle and go for a ride. Disposal cycle that'll reverse the gravity and get me up to the next level. If this is a bad idea, it'll be the last I ever have.
Okay, you raving megalomaniac! Here I come! Get ready for round two!
Experiments lab, Mikhail. Don't worry. I'm all over this.
Painter, these failed freaks are piling on. You sure you can do this?
I'm almost to the lab. Piece of cake.
This is no time for pastries.
Zero in.
Thank you.
Okay, I took out a bunch of them. Any improvement on your end?
Some, yeah. Keep it going.
No problem.
Destroying Alchemax property will have lethal consequences.
Pleasant dreams. I got my own problems. The Atrocity's back!
Get him to the gateway room!
You got it. That's where it began, that's where we'll end it.
We're thinking alike.
It took long enough.
That did the trick.
Research lab.
It's probably in lockdown mode.
Yep, that would be the old Parker look. Yep, locked. Perfect. Need a pass key if I'm gonna get through that door to the gateway. Hey, hall monitor, give me a pass. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Now I gotta what? Go in after him? I think I found some sort of prototype, but non-working model. The guards are real enough. Miguel, any chance that prototype is functional?
Not a shot, but I know.
Well, you're Mr. Future Knowledge and everything. I figured maybe you'd know why a guy just disappeared into it with the pass I need, no less.
Disappeared? It might be another operational gateway, or it might be a simple matter transmitter device.
Simple? A toaster is simple. A matter transmitter's a little more complicated.
If you say so, what's a toaster?
Wait, what's a to- Oh, never mind. Miguel? You still there?
No, I'm in Venezuela.
You were right. It was a teleporter.
How do you know?
Because I teleported.
Oh, Balda, why did you risk it?
I needed the guard's pass.
Well, get it and stop screwing around. Head to the gateway room and try not to teleport yourself to Mars while you're at it.
You really need to work on your people skills.
This sends me back where I came from. Oh, I completely forgot that key. I need to go back. Sends me back where I came from.
Oh, crap. The baby's awake.
Miguel, I'm heading to the gateway room and Junior's right on my tail!
Keep moving! I have to head off the CEO before he starts draining quantum energy. Or who knows what could happen.
All right, here it is. The CEO's tower. I'm coming for you, boss.